one of us.
Super dominant male in a 50s greaser uniform.
That's what I love about these high school girls, man. I get older, they stay the same age.
The 50s were boring, the 60s rocked, the 70s, oh my god, they obviously suck.
Dazed and confused.
Audrey and Peter leave their fingerprints all over each other in William Wyler's How to Steal a Million.
Everything is everything.
Everything.
Just breathe.
Tell me I'm fake.
What is me?